Good afternoon and welcome to the Chicago Philippine Reports TV, still the number one Filipino show in the Midwest. I'm Girlie Pascual.
Good afternoon everyone and welcome to Objectively Reports Show, and I'm John Mauricio.
Magandang hapon po sa inyo lahat and welcome to Veronica's segment of the show.
Good afternoon everyone and welcome to the Chicago Philippine Reports TV News. This is your host, Loella Cavallona.
I'm Maya Layton and I'm your local newscaster.
Magandang hapon po sa inyo. This is Melody Dizon, your Health Matters host.
Hi guys, welcome to the last portion of our show. My name is Nick Vera Perez, and this is Let's Dance with Nick.
Coming from Chicago and the Philippines, a comprehensive review of the week's special community events, featuring many exciting personalities, handled by the most professional Chicago Philippine Reports TV staff.
Every 10 years, the U.S. Census Bureau counts everyone living in the United States. People like Mr. Lee. It doesn't matter whether they are students, service members, renters, employees, have green cards, work visas, are undocumented, have lived here a long time, or moved here recently or temporarily. Regardless of their age, height, income, or ethnicities, they all count. We all have unique stories that are a part of this great nation. We need to be counted, recognized as a community to have our say in how over $1.5 trillion a year in public funding is distributed for hospitals, schools, and roads for the next generation and beyond. Starting April 1st, it's time to do your part. Fill out the census.
Our next awardee is for Excellence in Finance and Accounting. Please welcome Mr. Arvin Floresca, CPA.
Woo-hoo-hoo.
And the nominator is none other than our reunion committee chairperson, Maria Fides Balita. Please join your awardee. And the family is welcome to join him.
You have a really nice crowd right there. Very good. That's how
yes,
it should be.
Come up here. Come up here
and join her.
Join her. Yes.
There you go. Arvin Floresca is Director of SOX, S-O-X, Compliance and Accounting Policies of Annexer, a Fortune 500 company and a leading global distributor of network and security solutions, electrical and electronic solutions, utility power solutions. Arvin is a certified public accountant, a certified internal auditor, and information systems auditor, all in one.
Wow. Our next awardee, you've seen her when they did the Parade of the Flags.
Yes.
She was nominated by none other than the original Empowered Woman, Veronica Layton. Please welcome our winner of the Empowered Woman for 2019, Miss Lisa Gino.
Lisa Gino won two titles in 1982 as Bidi Bidding Pilipinas, second runner-up, and Miss Close-Up Smile. Spokesperson for Close-Up Toothpaste, she had a segment in the nationally televised noontime show Eat Bulaga every week. She also co-hosted Discorama and the Apple Hiking Society with Bobby Ledesma. Beautiful Lisa Gino, Empowered Woman 2019.
How about a big hand for Miss Lisa Gino? Our next awardee is the one who presented Veronica with a surprise award. So we are happy to have her back, receiving her award for Excellence in Community Service National, yes, nominated by none other than Veronica Layton. Please welcome back Janet Jordy.
Woohoo! Yes, we have another good crowd right there. Well, she earned her competent communicator designation with Toastmasters and continues working to earn more designation. She has been the president of the Philippine American Association of Medicine and Neighboring Areas, or PAMANA, for two terms, 2012 and 2018. It was during her term that they did the first Philippine culture fashion show that earned an excellent review. Congratulations, Janet Jordy. Excellence.
And here comes Janet's guests and family.
Woo-hoo.
How about a big hand for Janet Jordy, ladies and gentlemen?
Congratulations, Janet. The only woman in yellow tonight, don't you agree?
Yes, I know.
Right.
Brings the sunshine with her, Nick. We need it right now. We're 15 degrees. Our next awardee is a doctor.
Uh-huh.
And I'd like to say this, Nick. Allow me to say this. He is an electrophysiologist.
Wow.
Wow, electrophysiologist. Please welcome Dr. Kenneth Mayuga.
Excellence in Medicine, Chicago,
Nominated
Filipino.
Nominated by none other than Mr. Joe Mauricio.
Chicago.
We'd like to invite Dr. Mayuga's family and friends to join him.
Beautiful.
Also.
Chicago Filipino Asian American Hall of Fame 2019, Excellence in Medicine, Kenneth A. Mayuga, MD, is a cardiac electrophysiologist or the heart rhythm specialist at Cleveland Clinic and the number one ranked cardiology and heart surgery program in the country for the past 25 years.
What a big responsibility.
Yes,
he is. To be in charge of your heart.
He is actively involved in medical research and is the associate director of the Syncope Center. Congratulations, Kenneth Mayuga.
Our next awardee is for being an outstanding Asian American and nominated by none other than Veronica Layton. Please welcome our awardee for being an outstanding Asian American, Mr. Doug M. Nguyen. How about it again for Mr. Nguyen?
Mr. Nguyen, Chicago Filipino Asian American
and
Hall of Fame.
And calling his friends and family also to join him.
2019 Outstanding Asian American is the Regional Communications Director for the Social Security System for the 6th-state Chicago region.
By the way, Nick, I was just corrected. You don't say Nguyen. It's when.
When.
When. When do we say Nguyen? Never.
Never.
Because it's when.
You just say when. All right.
That's
outstanding
how you say
Asian
his name.
American. We congratulate Doug Nguyen.
Nguyen.
When.
When.
All right.
Okay, all
well,
right.
He's currently member of the Board of Directors for Asian American Coalition of Chicago and served as the director's AACC's 2013 chairperson. Congratulations, Doug.
Congratulations. And again, welcome back. Our next award recipient for excellence in political empowerment. Nominated the none other by Veronica Layton. Please welcome back our awardee, Mr. Ray Nonato.
For political empowerment, we're calling the family members and all the friends on board to please come forward and have a really good picture with him. Chicago Filipino Asian American Hall of Fame Awards 2019 congratulates the political empowerment awardee, Ray Nonato. Learned fast in navigating the rough landscape of Chicago County politics when he met Miss Dorothy Brown, the clerk of the Cook County Circuit Court,
who
appointed him as the first Asian community outreach person when she was campaigning for the position of Cook County.
And we have Miss Brown right here.
Miss Brown, yes.
How about a big hand for Mr. Ray Nonato, our awardee for excellence in political empowerment.
And get this, his first task was organizing meet and greet events and meetings for many diverse ethnic groups for the then running governor, J.B. Pritzker.
Wow.
Wow,
right.
There you go.
Thank you.
Congratulations, Ray.
Congratulations, Ray.
Nonato.
Good to see you, you and Tina. Our next awardee is one of our favorite tonight. She is none other than our Cook County Treasurer, who is being awarded as friend of the Filipino.
Friend of the Filipino.
Our very own Honorable Maria Pappas.
Everyone give some love.
Our treasurer for Cook County.
All right, Honorable Maria Pappas has been treasurer of Cook County, Illinois since 1998.
And Maria Pappas is joined by her three employees who are supporting her this evening, Mr. Andrew Jadico, Mr. Jesse Degante, and Mr. Tony Placido. Please join the Honorable Maria Pappas up front. She was nominated by none other than our columnist, Elsie Nibar. Elsie, are you here?
All right. Elsie Nibar.
Please join the Honorable Maria Pappas for a picture. How about another round of applause for our Cook County Treasurer and friend of the Filipino people?
All right. Congratulations, Maria Pappas.
Yes.
Friend of the Filipino.
There she is. Elsie is there. Elsie is one of our Via Times columnists. Good choice, Elsie. Thank you.
Honorable Maria Pappas has shown China how to develop property tax system.
Wow.
You believe that? And to network hospitals and discuss criminal justice, property taxes, and automation with Greece.
Very nice. Our next awardee has a big group.
Yes.
Because you know why? They're being awarded the Model Family Award. Please welcome to the center, Doctors Ferdinand and Evelyn Ramos and their family.
All right, nominated by?
Nominated by none other than Elena De Jesus. Please welcome the family of Doctors Ferdinand and Evelyn Ramos and family.
Chicago Filipino Asian American Hall of Fame Awards 2019. We'd like to congratulate Doctors Ferdinand and Evelyn Ramos and family. They have been active in social and community activities. Dr. Ferdy has been president of various medical associations. Third son Andrew received a Bachelor of Social Work and pursues his master's program in Indiana. Rachel, the only daughter, has a Bachelor of Business Administration degree in marketing, minor in biology. Beautiful right. Family indeed.
Yes. Big family too. Look at that. We love families.
Yes.
They're the reason why we're all here. So congratulations again, Doctor and Doctor Ferdinand and Evelyn Ramos and family, for being a model family for everyone to emulate. Thank you. And at this time, because of the ambassador's busy schedule, we'd like to actually give him his award right now. And we'd like to call on Veronica and Billy to help present the award to the ambassador. His Excellency Jose Manuel Romualdez, Philippine Ambassador to the U.S. and the recipient of our International Award in Public Service for 2019. Congratulations to our very own Ambassador Jose Manuel Romualdez. And his award is being presented by none other than our very own Mr. Billy Deck. Please don't forget to watch his show on PBS. He's also a frequent guest on the morning shows on NBC, ABC, CBS, and Veronica Layton. Thank you. Thank you, sir. Thank you for gracing our occasion and being our keynote speaker. Our next awardee is none other than a person who's been helping Veronica all throughout Via Times and CPR TV years for excellence in technology. Yes, he was in charge of our computer systems, the ones that we use to print out Via Times. Please welcome Alman Hector E. Ruiz Jr. Excellence in Technology, nominated the none other by Mr. Joe Mauricio, and his family can come and join him. Roxanne, where are you?
Al Ruiz has been
seen
one.
You. Yes.
Has been one of longtime Viatime staff members since it started in 1984 as VT's computer tech and consultant. Through the years, he has worked as public servant, technology visionary, organization strategist, and corporate capitalist.
He's also a product of the Ateneo de Manila.
And then UST and DeVry. Look at that.
So look at the variety of education he got. So he's become a top guy in technology.
Yeah, he currently is working as Deputy Director of IT with the Chicago Park District.
Wow.
Maintains, supports, improves, and innovates the largest municipal park of the nation with 591
parks. 591
parks.
The one I know is it's the big one with the fountain, Buckingham Fountain, Grant Park.
Congratulations
one more time. Al. Alman Hector Ruiz Woo-hoo! Jr. How about a big hand for Al and family and Roxanne? Thank you. Our next awardee is a lady attorney for excellence in law, nominated by attorney Winalyn Katari. Please welcome attorney Carolina Sales. for Excellence in Law.
Woohoo!
Carolina can be joined by the nominator and her family. Thank you.
Carolina Y. Salas is a partner of Lake Law, where she concentrates her practice on commercial litigation, business workouts, and reorganization. She has been recognized by the Law Bulletin Media Leading Lawyers Division as an emerging lawyer for 2019. In April 2019, Ms. Salas was elected to serve a 4-year term on the Park Ridge Niles District 64 School Board. And in 2005, Ms. Salas obtained her Juris Doctor JD cum laude from the John Marshall Law School in Chicago, Illinois.
Very congratulations. Indeed. How about another round of applause for Attorney Carolina Salas, awardee for Excellence in Law. Our next awardee is none other than our Vaya Woman of the Year, a very, very good friend of Joe and Veronica. And of course, she was nominated by none other than Veronica Layton. Our Vaya Woman of the Year for 2019, Miss Brenda Stevens.
A graduate of the famous Everlyn Schools or Eccles Schools of Travel in Chicago, she worked as a travel consultant for 5 years before opening her own travel business named Concord Travel in Chicago. Having been an active member of the Chicago Philippine Lions Club for many years, she's currently serving as the club president for the third time.
And she's calling her husband Mike to join her.
Very good.
Congratulations,
Mike and
all
the family and friends.
And all their family and friends. How about a big hand for our Vaya Woman of the Year, Mrs. Brenda Stevens. Vision in action. Yes. Or Veronica in action.
Her other community activity and volunteerism is dedicated to the Philippine Independence Week, where she served as the overall chairperson in 2012 and coordinator of the annual PIWC Cultural Downtown Luncheon Fashion Show in Daly Center Plaza. One more time, Stephen, Brenda, congratulations via Woman of the Year 2019.
How about a big hand for Brenda Stevens, ladies and gentlemen? Thank you so much. Our next awardee is for Community Service Leadership. He's one of my favorite people in the community. He always has a big smile for everybody, always very gracious. He is a very good example of what a truly good person with a big heart could become, a community leader. Please welcome our next awardee, Leandro Lindy Polangangi Tan. How about a big hand for Lindy Tan? Lindy was nominated by Ms. Chas Patron, who is here to join him along with his 10,000 friends in the ballroom.
He is the president of the Chicago Filipino USA Lions Club from 2011 to 2012. His club donated a magnifier reading machine to Budlong Library in Chicago.
Wow.
He participated in the medical dental mission in Pampanga, Philippines, along with old used eyeglasses to various charity organizations.
And of course, Lindy is joined by Froyland and their family. Look at all the friends he has. No wonder he won for community service. Congratulations, Lindy. We love you. Woohoo! Thank you, everybody. And now, our next awardee is for none other than Community Service, Leadership, and Public Service, national level. Please welcome Mrs. Luisita Donna Thompson. Yes, and the nominator is none other than Mr. Ryan Tejero.
Woohoo!
Will Donna's family join her, please, for the picture?
We'll give way for the next awardee, Luisita. Doña Thompson, congratulations to you. Outstanding leadership, passionate volunteer spirit, and a strong sense of community involvement have few but important traits of Luisita Donna Thompson. Popularly called by Princess Donna or Donna, she brings pride to Filipino Americans in Iowa because her advocacy in diversity and building a strong community.
I'd rather she be called Doña. She looks like a Doña.
Doña.
Yes. And Luisita is now joined by her family and friends. So how about a big hand for our awardee, Mrs. Luisita Donna Thompson. Yes. Thank you. Our next awardee entertained us earlier this evening. She has been around the community, well-known singer, also an entrepreneur. She's graced a lot of occasions, and she is not a stranger to this community. Our awardee for excellence in entertainment, please welcome back Ms. Marilu Ventura. Marilu Ventura was nominated by none other than our very own Lou Maningas Cabalona.
Chicago Filipino Asian American Hall of Fame awardee for excellence in entertainment. Congratulations, Marilu Ventura. The legendary singing star of Manila and Chicago performed earlier for us, born with the natural timbre of a singer by the time she made her first powerful cry as a baby. She started making waves of top-notch singing, singer of DZBB television, and started making waves at that. A popular noon show co-hosted by renowned actress Jean Lopez, Tayo Maghappy Happy. Her magical appearances and performances in several Chicago entertainment establishments as a soloist made her famous. Philippine band like Moses and the Highbrows and Manila Express earned her the title Chicago's Filipina Diva. Congratulations, Marilu Ventura.
Well deserved, Marilu. Thank you for your many, many years of singing for the Filipino-American community of Chicago. Congratulations. Our next and final awardee is the favorite of the nominator,
woo-hoo,
Mr. Joe Mauricio. He's always been a great person to talk to, very friendly, very gracious, a leader, and a very handsome guy. Please welcome our winner for VIA Man of the Year 2019, Mr. Rizaldi Riz Villaseñor.
Yeah!
Joined by Joe Mauricio and, of course, Riz's family and friends.
Along with family and friends, please come forward and have
on,
some souvenir with
Riz,
your best man of the year. Together with his partners, Philip Castillo, Anthony Ocampo, and Jay Chan, they founded MedPro Health Providers, a home health company based in Tinley Park. A passionate cook, Riz personally cooks for his staff every week and even personally cooks for over 120 homeless folks for the Feed the Hungry program. He took his passion for cooking and another level of opening Sandok and Palayok, an ethnic Filipino restaurant that introduced the Chicagoland to Brutal Fight. We should go there, girly.
I know. Well, now we can go, for Hall of Fame is done.
Oh my God, Chicago Filipino Asian American Hall of Fame, Man of the Year, VIA Man of the Year, congratulations, Rizaldi Riz Villaseñor.
All right, 2020 Hall of Famers. I was the Man of the Year in 2015, but it never gets old when your peers show you appreciation. So for all the awardees this year, and Ms. Maria Pappas, how are you?
I'm good. You want us up there?
Yes. I think you will be recognized. So basically, this year, the Hall of Fame comes to an end, but the contribution of all the awardees will linger because we're Filipinos. So this is the time where I check to make sure you guys are engaged. If you are a proud Filipino-American, say hey.
Hey.
One more time. If you're a proud Filipino-American, say hey.
Hey.
So you got to go get us some Filipino-American in 2021 and let us award them and actually recognize their contributions to the community. So at this time, I want to turn it over to the lovely Girly Pasquale. And don't forget, in 2021, we're going to have the Filipino Restaurant Week in October. So, girly.
At this time, we'd like to serenade all the Hall of Famers. And while we're doing that, the photographers will be taking your pictures. So please stand up, Hall of Famers, and hold up your awards. And Maestro? Congratulations, everybody. And to all our guests, their families, and friends, the nominators, thank you so much for your support year after year, 25 years of excellence. Time to dance, folks. Dance floor is open. Baby, look at me and tell me what you see. You ain't seen the best of me yet. Give me time, I'll make you forget the rest. I've got more in me, and you can set it free. I can catch the moon in my hand. Don't you know who I am? Remember my name, babe. I'm gonna live forever. I'm gonna learn how to fly high. I feel it coming together. People will see me and cry, babe. I'm gonna make it to heaven. Light up the sky like a flame, babe. I'm gonna live forever. Baby, remember my name. Congratulations, Hall of Famers. May you become future and present examples of excellence amongst our people. Thank you. Baby, hold me tight, 'cause you can make it right. I can catch the moon in my head. They know who I am. Remember my name. I'm gonna live forever. Catch the moon. More dancing.
Now walk it by yourself.
Ooh, so easy.